Hey everyone, today is Alex's birthday. How old are you, Alex?
Nine.
Hey, what do you want for your birthday lunch?
I want pizza. I want birthday cake.
Pizza and birthday cake. You know what? I can make that happen. Look behind you.
Oh, cool! Okay, so we have the yummy Nummies mini kitchen magic. Tastes like real cheesy pizza. Cheese pizza. It kind of looks like cheesy pizza. Okay, make a try. This looks pretty easy. Do we just like open it? And lots of opening it.
Was that the instructions?
Yeah. Double scoop and a pizza peel thing.
Need some help?
No, I'm good. I'm just trying to be super careful so I don't cut all these things. Okay. Move the tray package and what does that say? Utensils. From packaging, use scissors to cut the kitchen magic tray along the indented lines. Okay, I did that. And there's five. There's one, two, three, four, five, six. And now step two. Open the Crest 021 packet in tray one. Mix 7 oz A scoops of Crest powder with 3 spare B scoops of water. Okay, so this is the Crest. And what does it say? Open the Crest packet in tray one. Okay, so it says use this round A scoop. Scoop 7 of the Crest in.
Does it say heaping or? Because that's a lot of dough. Usually when you do, when you measure dry, you don't let it be heaping over the top. You scrape it off. It's okay, keep going. Just don't make them as big next time.
2, 3, 4.
Don't worry, guys. She washed her hands before we did this.
5, 6, 7. Okay.
Put your scoop in the other side. Because you're going to use it for something else.
Okay, it says scoops of Crest powder. Three B scoops of water. So this is B.
Mm-hmm.
A. It has a little in it. Okay. Hello, Mr. Water. Okay. One. two, three. Okay, now, so we are just mixing it up. It says divide the mixture evenly into trays 2, 3, 4, and 5. Smooth the mixture evenly across the bottom of each tray. Microwave the crust for 10 seconds and allow to cool for 30 seconds. Flatten the crust into the tray with your finger. So are we supposed to put that into the five things?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Even it out. So I'm guessing I'm gonna need the spoon again.
Alex, can you move the blue bowl so that I can see what you're doing on the camera?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. The spoon over there. And scoop. And even it out. Gosh. See? Okay. I even it out. Ta-da! Okay. Now, this one. See what I'm doing here? Okay. We will show you when we, put in the stuff in all the trays. Okay, well. Okay, so now let's put it in the microwave for 10 seconds and allow it to cool for 30 seconds while we make the sauce. Now we are using the sauce. Oh my gosh, it actually smells like pizza sauce.
Cool.
I know it's in the powder. So now we do 1.5 rounds A scoops of sauce powder and 1 square B scoop of water. So we need this. I don't know how I'm gonna make it in half, but I'll try.
You just have to guesstimate. It's okay.
I'll try as best as I can to make a half. It's like, it looks like sand. But it smells like sauce.
Well, don't sniff it too close. It'll go up your nose.
No, I know. Okay. I made it about half. And put it in the sixth tray. And now, B. That was as close as I could get to a half scoop. This is my full scoop. There we go. And now we need 1 scoop of water. Try and move this aside. And pour. Now I need to mix that. Mix well. It says mix well. Okay, where is the spoon? It still has this stuff on it.
It'll be okay. Okay. Oh, it looks like ketchup. Point it this way. Oh, it doesn't look like pizza sauce, it's like ketchup.
There it is. Okay, so here's what's next. Spread the sauce over the 4 pizza crusts. Place the pizza tray back into the microwave for 5 seconds. Wait 1 minute to cool.
Let me show them the crust before you do that.
Okay. Hmm. Oh, it's kind of like a biscuit. You know those McDonald's biscuits that you like, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not really a biscuit person.
So that's what they look like after 10 seconds in the microwave and 30 seconds to cool off.
Okay, but it says first press them down a little bit.
Mm-hmm. So that way your pizza sauce will stay on the...
It actually is like a biscuit, you know, all curvy and stuff. I want it to be like pizza dough. You know, it's like biscuit. There we go. It's perfect, I'm thinking. I think. Okay, here you go. 5. I'm going with 5 first. and spread it along. See, I'm spreading it along here.
I still think it looks like ketchup.
It does look like ketchup, but it smells like pizza sauce. Okay.
Is that all the pizza sauce you're going to put on? You don't want to add a little more?
No, there's,
You can add as much as you want. These are pizzas before going back in the microwave. Mm-hmm. And these are pizzas 5 seconds later. It looks more like jelly now than it does ketchup.
Let me see. Step six. Open the cheese packet, divide one round scoop of cheese over the 4 pizza crusts. Gently pat the cheese into the sauce with your finger. Remove pizzas from the tray. Serve your pizza on the pizza peel and enjoy. Okay, so we're almost done. Thank you. So, did they say we're supposed to apply this with our finger?
So gently spread it on with your finger.
Oh! Oh, it's like a bunch of cheese. Look at that. Smell-o-vision. Mom, you want to smell it too? Oh, it smells so good. Which one? Okay, round?
Mm-hmm.
Scientific. A lot of cheese.
I can hear Itty getting into the box in the living room.
But there's still some extra stuff, so I guess we're supposed to make more than this 4 pizzas. There's no pizzas. Pizzeria.
The kit says that it makes 10 pizzas.
Oh, no wonder.
So apparently the hard part is getting it out of the actual container without all the cheese falling off. Am I right, Alex?
Ta-da.
Alright, let's see it.
To try this. Okay.
All right, focus. Yummy.
Okay. I'm going to try it.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. It's really good. It's cheddar, I guess.
All right, we're going to clean up this little pizza area and then start our birthday cake. Yay!
We're gonna keep these because I'm gonna make more someday. Hey everybody, it's me with this giant yummy nummy mini kitchen pack. Tastes fresh bait. The box is so big it covers half my face. And this is for 6 people to do. Let's is four different mixes. Oh, I think one of these are sprinkles. Yeah, the green one is sprinkles. There is only six instructions to do on this. And there's a bunch of tools. Do you see all of those?
Mm-hmm.
So let's get this open. Yep, six trays. So now it's time to get the tools out. And now these. Oh, this kind of smells like that. This smells like cheese. Okay. First step is remove the tray packets and the utensils from packaging. Use scissors to cut each Kitchen Magic tray along the intended lines. Okay, two. Open the cake batter packet in tray one. Mix 10 round A scoops of powder and 4 square B scoops of water. Okay. What is the cake batter? Okay, cake batter. I can be sitting here smelling this all day. Okay. So, 10 round A scoops of this and something. Oh, yeah. 4 B scoops. First, A scoop. Okay, what tray am I supposed to do this in? Okay. Okay, tray one. Two.
It's okay, she washed her hands again after the pizza.
Three. Four. Five. Ten. There we go, finally finished with that. Excuse me. One. Two. Three. Four. Okay, here we go. So let's mix it up. Bring this over here. So mix it, mix it, mix it, mix it. scoop the cake batter into the trays. Starry little churros. First one. There's it. I think it's good right there. I was about to grab it. Gonna have a spoon. Okay. And now so how long does to cook it? It says put in the microwave for 15 to 20 seconds. I'm gonna do 20, so I make sure it's well baked. Okay. Which one would you rather, the chocolate frosting or this purple frosting?
Purple.
Why?
Because I love purple.
Oh, why don't I mix them? Chocolate. I like chocolate. Okay. That says choose either purple frosting or chocolate frosting. Pack it. Your party set makes 3 chocolate and 3 purple frosting cakes. Mix 5 rounds. A scoop of powder with 1 square B scoop of water in tray 2. Okay. So I need to cote. I don't know what cote means. I just made it up, and it means because I made it up. Oh, it smells like chocolate. There we go, that should be good enough. Okay, 46, okay. Mix 5 round 8 scoops. Okay, so. Okay. That smells so good. Okay. Powder 1 square B. Okay. Square B. And square B. Now mix it. Already kinda looking chocolatey-ish. I don't think there's enough water.
Add a little bitty bit more, like not a full scoop, just a little.
Okay. That should maybe probably be enough. Yep, it's good.
Okay, I'm going to show them the cupcakes or the cakes after the microwave. This is what they look like.
Oh, can I see?
After being in the microwave.
Use a knife to frost the layers. Okay. Knife. Ta-da! Excuse me, Mr. Spoon. I need to use this. No baking necessary. I'm gonna use another knife to cut it out. Okay, I think I can get it out. Ta-da! Okay, I need a plate. Oh, look, a plate. That's a convenient plate. It's upside down. Yummy, yummy. So, comment down below if you like this video.
Can you move your fingers?
Just frost it. So, it's frosting. Okay, there we go. That's the first one. Wow. Ooh, this looks good. Ta-da! I'm gonna put it on there. Get the frosting. Oh, and there's a sprinkle packet. It's the last one. The sprinkle. Okay, and now the very last piece of cake. It's kind of messed up a little bit, but it's okay. And then this, like, the biggest glob of frosting on the smallest little piece of cake. Okay. Here we go, smallest little piece of cake. Ta-da! Now we need the sprinkle. Okay, so I'm gonna use all of this sprinkles. Maybe I might.
Watch your fingers.
Oh, the rainbow sprinkle. Okay, let's scoop some out. Take the rainbow. It's double mine. This dead demo. All the sprinkles.
Okay, Alex.
Okay.
You have to try it, but we have to sing happy birthday to you first. No?
Okay.
All right, everyone, join me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alex. Happy birthday to you. All right, eat your cake.
Yay, happy birthday to me. Give me a little tiny cake.
Oh my goodness. Is it yum? That's why it's called Yummy Nummies. But it's delicious, huh? Okay, so here's the box.
Yum.
And we got this at Toys R Us, right? On clearance for less than
$3. It was $3.
It was like $2.99.
It was
$3. So I would say if your kid, or if you have a birthday coming up anytime in the near future, run to Toys R Us and grab your kit because it's a fun little project you can do on your birthday.
And a delicious one.
and the delicious one, according to Alex. So if you enjoyed this video, like our video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe. We love hearing from you guys, so comment and let us know what you want us to do next time. If you have any suggestions or any toys that you would like for us to review. And everyone tell Alex happy birthday. Happy birthday, Alex!